Hello, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Okay, welcome you all once again, dear viewers and listeners, students of Arabic language. We pray we are having a good benefit of the lessons as we intend the lessons to be. Our utmost goal is eloquence in expression or proficiency in expressing ourselves in the Arabic language. Okay, so in our previous lesson, we ended at where, let's go up a bit. We ended at where Khalid said, وَرَأَيْتُ يَا طَارِقُ رَجُلًا آخَرَ يَرْتَدِي مِثْلَ حُلَّةِ السَّاعِ وَلَهُ أَزْرَارٌ نُحَاسِيَّةٌ وعلى رأسه عمامة أيضا ولكن ليس عنده حقيبة من جلد وهو على دراجة حمراء أراه يذهب بسرعة كأنه مستعجل. So Khalid was telling Tariq, after Tariq narrating to him how the Sa'i looks like, a postman or a postboy looks like. So Khalid said, I have seen another person who is also wearing hulla, the vest and the uniform, also doing the similar kind of having a imama, having the cap on their head, but he laysa indahu haqibatu min jild. He does not have the leather bag as the sa'i was described to be. He doesn't have a leather bag, and he rides on a red daraja bike. So I said daraja to nariya is motorbike, and daraja mostly is this bicycle, the one we paddle. Okay, but it can fit for both. Okay, so today we pick from where Tariq responds. So Tariq says, "Huwa aydan sa'il barid." That person you are talking about, huwa aydan sa'il barid. He is also a postman or a postboy. Walakinahu, but he la yuwazi'u al-kutuba. He does not spread across letters. As the sa'i that was described before does, he does not spread across letters. If you say yuwazi'u, wazza'a, to spread across, I can tell you wazza', that is the command form, wazza' hadha al-mal, I give you $100, and I tell you wazza' hadha al-mal ala al-tullab, share this money among the students. Wazza', to share, to spread across. So he says, walakinahu la yuwazi'u al-kutuba. La yuwazzi'u al-kutuba. He does not spread across letters. That is, does not take the letters across. Bal yuwazzi'u al-barkiyat. Instead, yuwazzi'u al-barkiyat. He takes around. What he takes around and give around is barkiyat. Barqiyya, that is the singular. The singular is al-barqiyya. Barqiyya is telegram. Telegram. So telegram used to be faster than the normal letter. So some people send telegram instead. So he says, "Bal yuwazzi al-barkiyat." Instead, he sends across telegram. وَيَذْهَبُ عَلَى دَرَّاجَةٍ حَمْرَى. And he goes on. That is, he rides on دَرَّاجَةٍ حَمْرَى, on a red bike. مِنْ مَكَانٍ إِلَى مَكَانٍ, from one place to the other. لِيَصِلَ سَرِيعًا, so as to reach faster. لِيَصِلَ سَرِيعًا, so as to reach quick. فَإِنَّ النَّاسَ, because people, لَا يُرْسِلُونَ الْبَرْقِيَّةِ, they do not send telegram, إِلَّا لِتَصِلَ سَرِيعَةً, except for it to reach very quick. Except for it to reach quickly. إِلَّا لِتَصِلَ سَرِيعَةً. وَالنَّاسُ يَعْرِفُونَهُ, and people know him, بِدَرَّاجَتِهِ, by his motor or by his bike, الْحَمْرَى, the red. That is, by his red bike. People know him by his red bike. Okay, so Khalid says, وَلَكِنْ كَيْفَ يَقْدِرُ رَجُلٌ وَاحِدٌ. كَيْفَ يَقْدِرُ, how is he able? وَلَكِنْ كَيْفَ يَقْدِرُ, and how does one man, رَجُلٌ وَاحِدٌ, able, how is one man able, أَنْ يُوَزِّعَ الْكُتُبَ, to share books. How is one man able to share books? في كل أنحاء العالم. Okay. So as I was saying, there was a little distraction. Okay. So it says, وَكَيْفَ يَقْدِرُ رَجُلٌ وَاحِدٌ. And how is one man able, يَقْدِرُ able, أَنْ يُوَزِّعَ الْكُتُبَ, to spread across letters, فِي جَمِيعِ أَنْحَاءِ الْمَدِينَةِ, across all sides of the city. So normally I say, مرحبا بكم أعزائي المشاهدين والمستمعين في كل أنحاء العالم. So في كل أنحاء العالم أو في جميع أنحاء العالم. Now when we say أنحاء, we will see the singular and plural here. أنحاء is the plural of ناحية. ناحية is one side of something. One side of something. When we say أنحاء, that is the size, plural, size. So it says في جميع أنحاء, in all sides Al-Madina of the city. So كيف يقدر ولكن كيف يقدر رجل واحد أن يوزع الكتب في جميع أنحاء المدينة, to spread the book letters across all the points of the city or all across the city. So Tariq says, لا, no, في مكتب البريد, in the post office, رجال كثير, a lot of men, there are a lot of men there. ولكل ناحية, that is the singular. Anha, the singular is nahia. So walikulli nahiyatin, and for each corner, min anha il madina, among the corners of the city. Walikulli hayin, and for each part or for each area, min ahya il baldi, min ahya il baladi, among the areas of the town, sa'in. That is, there is a sa'in for all these parts. Each area has a specified sign, that is the post board. The sentence is like this. If we want to bring the sign in front to make the sentence much more clearer, we say هناك ساعٍ لكل ناحية من أنحاء المدينة. There is a postman for each corner or for each part من أنحاء المدينة, among the parts of the city. ولكل حي من أحياء البلد, and for each area, among the areas of the town or the country or the city or the بلد. Mostly has a free range of translations or free range of meanings. خالد, كيف ينفق مكتب البريد الأموال الكثيرة؟ How does the post office spend, ينفق, from أنفق, to spend. In the Quran, we have وَلِيُنْفِقْ ذُو سَعَةٍ مِّن سَعَةٍ. Let everybody spend according to their strength. يُنْفِقْ, to spend, from أَنْفَقَ. وَكَيْفَ يُنْفِقُ مَكْتَبُ الْبَرِيدِ. How does the post office spend الْأَمْوَالَ الْكَثِيرَةِ, this plenty money. وَكَيْفَ يَخْدِمُ مَجَّانًا. And how does this post office serve freely? And how does it serve people freely? وَرِجَالُ الْبَرِيدِ. Who's the post boys or the postmen? يرتدون حللا, are wearing vests or uniforms. ويحملون حقائب, and are carrying bags. ويركبون دراجات, and are riding on bicycles, and are riding on bikes. فمن أين, and so from where, تأتي هذه الأموال, where do these monies come from? So Tariq says, إن مكتب البريد, surely the post office, يأخذ أجرة, takes some charges or takes fees or takes fare, من كل من يرسل, from anyone who sends, كتابا, a letter, بالبريد, by the mail, from anyone who sends by the post office or by the mail, is charged. So Khalid asks, وما هذه الأجرة, and what is this charge, ومتى تدفعها يا أخي, and when do you pay it, oh my brother? And Tariq says, قد اشتريت هذا الطابع, I had bought this stamp, that is post stamp, من مكتب البريد, from the post office, وهذه هي أجرة البريد, and this is the fare of the mail, and this is the mail charges, this is the posting charges, أجرة البريد, posting charges, mail charges, fee of posting and all that. Okay, so if you buy the post stamp The money you pay is the charge. And Khalid says, Ashkuruka ala hadha al-hadith al-mufid. Khalid says, I thank you for this beneficial talk, al-hadith talk, or speech. Thank you for this beneficial talk. Al-mufid is beneficial. Wa sa'aktubu ila akhi wa sadiqi Jamil. And I will write to my friend and brother, to my brother and friend Jamil. His name is Jamil. وَسَأُرُسِلُ الْكِتَابَ بِالْبَرِيدِ And I will send the letter through the post or the mail. وَإِذَا كَتَبْتُ الْكِتَابَ And when I write the letter, جِئِتُكَ بِهِ I will bring it to you, or come to you with it. فَتَرَاهُ So that you see it. وَتُصْلِحُهُ تُصْلِح is to correct, to make amends, to repair something. From the verb aslaha, aslaha, to correct, to make amends. So I will bring it to you, fatarahu, so that you see it, watuslihuhu, and correct it. Tarikun, so Tariq says, hubban wa karamatan. When someone makes a request of you, that's how we respond. Hubban wa karamatan, meaning I will do that with much love. Hubban, with love, wa karamatan, and honor. Yasurruni an usa'idaka. It excites me to help you. It makes me happy to help you. Yasurruni an usa'idaka. We can as well say, helping you makes me happy. Okay. Naktafi bihada al-qadr. Laqad wasalna ila nihayat al-dars. Walhamdulillah. Naltaqi ma'akum insha'Allah fi al-dars al-qadim. ففي كل مرة يكون اللقاء جميلا واللقاء معكم دائما يسر القلب شكرا حتى نلتقي مرة أخرى السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته